We're broadcasting live from Hexon, Texas, home of the Spoilers. We're at AK-47 Stadium, where the fans are required by law to carry firearms 24-7. So put your bulletproof vest on and let's go, America! Now this is going to be a bloody game. The teams are loading their weapons and sharpening their spikes. The Sniffle Thrills battle the Hexon Oilers. Welcome to NFL Game Day. Grim Blitzrow here. Let's listen in on the sidelines and hear what the team's captains have to say. Welcome to another game day here on the NFL Network. Grim Blitzrow along with my partner, Brickhead Mulligan.
How you doing?
Great city, isn't it, Bricks?
Fantastic city. My motel even has free color TV.
Oh, that's nice.
An ice machine that works.
Wow.
There was police tape blocking the bathroom because of the photographers in there, but other than that, no complaints. They give you free jelly at breakfast, too.
Sounds like a real winner. And it's first and 10. Interception!
What's that?
Oh, and that's what it feels like to have your teeth removed without Novocaine.
If I had all my teeth knocked out like that, I'd have to manage the dice, Grim. It'd be fun to gamble with my own teeth.
And it's first and 10. Like he just ran into the line at the DMV.
And guess what, Grim? Ain't moving.
Yeah, that was kind of my point, Bricks. Second down and 10. And he's able to... Oh, no, that was totally unnecessary. I gotta see that one again.
It was also freaking awesome. I hope they have raincoats in the front row because that was splattering everywhere.
Second down and 6. And the ball razors through the defense, cutting a defender in half.
That means you can wrap up the other half. It's
touchdown! And there is nothing in the rule book for that penalty. The ref appears to be cheating. He's just making shit up. Second down and more, and they've had enough. The offense jumps off sides and attacks the ref. He's gone. You know, the ref's job is very tough, Bricks.
Even tougher when he's dead, I would imagine.
Second down and a mile. Another interception. This quarterback is going to listen to Joy Division and weep tonight. Boom to the moon. Another loser bites the dust. In the NFL, winning is really about how much you want it, Bricks.
Well, he clearly didn't want to live as much as the other guy. That's a good point, Grim.
And it's first and 10. The way to get the sticks moving. He picks up 5 yards on that play. Second down and 5. And he runs it for 4 yards. Oh, man, he just went off the rails of a crazy train and murdered that guy. Gotta love it.
He should bite his head off for an encore, Grim.
And it's first and 10. With multiple interceptions, the QB should just throw in the
towel. Ouch! What is this, Annie's wrestling?
Oh, and the late hit arrives right on time. When it's your time to go, it's your time. First and goal. A mix of tiger blood, shark blood, and internet cop. I don't know whose eyes the QB is using, but can we get him some new ones? Boom, dead and down.
He delivered the freaky fast ham sandwich with extra mustard for the death blow. Speaking of ham sandwiches, I'm gonna go grab one. You want anything?
Now, still working on my salami here, Bricks. Thanks.
That's what she said. Ah, didn't work that time. It was close, though.
Yep. First and 10.
Ah, another interception.
Oh, with the punishing hit. And it's first and 10. Second down and a lot. And the quarterback throws another pick. He should have eaten his Sleeties this morning. Oh, man, his neck vertebrae just got crunched. Sounded like a gorilla sitting on a bag of potato chips. As they say at the deli, who's next?
Can I get a Swiss on rye with no mustard?
Second down and long. At this rate, the QB's gonna have more interceptions than... Oh, the unstoppable force meets the explodable object. And they're catching up.
Jump, jump, do something.
Don't want to make any mistakes here. Just kick the ball through the upright, for God's sake. Straight through the uprights. when it's right after a score.
Hey, speak for yourself. I'm usually the one who gets kicked after scoring.
And it's first and ten. Gonna shave a few days off his life. And it's first and ten.
Hot one.
Now the offense is getting kills. This is really a violent game, guys. Should never think about mine unless it's that kind. Oh, that was nasty. And it's first and ten. QB know which team he's on?
I don't even know where I'm at.
Oh, what a punishing hit that was. And that's how you make a guy remember your name and your shoe size. Because he just walked all over him. And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
This is your brain, and this is your brain. And that's a catch for 3 yards. Second down and seven. Catch the ball, get the first down, and don't die. See, it's really a simple game when it comes down to it. It's anyone's game at the end of quarter one. And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
In there and swats the ball away.
He can't catch, but he sure can swat.
Second down and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
Third down and the punter is warming up.
Hot one, hot two.
Defense. Well, of course, he could have had an interception, returned it for a touchdown, and changed the entire game, but I don't want to nitpick.
I do. The guy should have fucking caught it.
No, they couldn't pick up a first down, so now they have to punt. Nice punt. Should move him back nicely. And he, oh, great tackle. When his brain is unscrambled, he'll be thinking about that hit.
Yeah, most likely the cop wasn't home.
And it's first and ten. This guy's gonna get mugged in the locker room by his team after the game. Second down and ten. And that was a bone crusher right there, folks. Third down and six. He dropped it. If he does that again, they'll drop him. And they'll line up for the punt here. He boomed that one. Let's see if they can get a return. The return man catches.
Ooh, hope he's got a good chiropractor.
First and ten.
Hot one,
Cut to. Cut.
Second down in a very lot.
One, cut, two, cut, cut, cut.
And there's an 8-yard catch.
Chipping away with those medium passes. I like it. Like a patient prison break.
Third down and three.
Cut, cut, one, cut, two, cut.
And the defense just knocked the wind out of that quarterback. And out comes the most underrated position in football, the mighty punter. And he booted a high arcing rainbow. And he snags the punt and looks for open field.
Oh, man, he really wants it.
And he breaks away. Bam! Say goodnight to that guy, Bricks.
Goodnight to that guy, Bricks.
You're an idiot.
And it's first and ten. Whoa, and he laterals the ball to the player behind him. Oh, and he breaks free and has nothing but open field in front of him. And it's first and ten. And the defense just called the ginormous dirty trick.
His big head.
And he reels that one in for a first down to keep the drive alive.
There's a bloody red head on the field.
No, that's their red penalty marker, Bricks. Looks like this one's coming back. First and two. The defense called a sticky ball dirty trick, and the quarterback is in a shitload of trouble.
He's trying to throw the ball, Grip, but it keeps coming back to him.
Hey, man, I was here on the kettle now. You know what happened?
Second down and nine. Pickup of about three on that play. Third down and six. Oh, big catch, big run, big touchdown.
Yeah, big deal. Missed a beat for Brain Fan, but the ball didn't fall out.
Chip shot here, extra point, but this guy could blow it. It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
The teams are lined up for the kickoff. Just catch it, run it back, and don't die. Oh, and that's what it feels like to have your teeth removed without Novocaine.
If I had all my teeth knocked out, it'll be fun to gamble with my own teeth.
Hot two. Hot.
But if you don't hear it coming, it'll knock you right on your ass. It's called a sonic blast dirty trick.
Well, my ears are bleeding. Another thing I can blame quarterbacks for.
Not that you ever run out of reasons to hate them, Junior.
Got that right.
The offense is running low on quarterbacks. They have only two left. They might consider running the ball more. Second down and more than the QB would like. He blasts it and picks up.
I know why this that never hit a man when he's down is just plain lazy. Nice extra effort there.
And then I got a chipmunk. Timberstone.
The offense is losing quarterbacks faster than teams lose their minds at spring break. They're down to their last QB before they have to forfeit. Third down and eight. If you don't think you can make the interception, batting it down is the next best thing.
Great advice, Grim. That receiver's gonna go far in this league if he listens to you.
I wasn't talking to... never mind. Yes, Brick, he will. Boring, but smart. Time to punt.
Whoa, you can't say that on the radio.
And he got it off. That's a decent punt. He's got the ball now. Oh, what a brutal hit. And it's first and 10. And they just popped his eyes into the back of his head. That quarterback's going to be hurting. Or dead. Or worse. And we're at the 2-minute warning. Second down and a lot. The defense calls a timeout to stop the clock. They have two left. Third down and long. And that's a run for no gain. Come on, that was a cheap shot. That's why I love this guy. And so do the fans. And the offense has only two running backs left, and the defense is licking their lips. And the punter takes a break from knitting on the sidelines to come in and punt.
His knitting is superb, Grim. That cross-stitching, unbelievable.
Nice catch, and he turns on the afterburners. Punt returners in this league have a life.
One time, when I was playing, a guy hit me so hard, I went into a dock.
And punter was killed, so now they'll need to find another player on the bench to punt from here on out.
Yeah, we'll give a crap about punters anyway.
Punters, moms, wives, kids? But that's about it.
And it's first and 10. That's a pass and catch for no gain.
Then how is it a pass?
Well, that's two timeouts burned. And you have to wonder, Bricks, are they desperate or are they in control?
I'm speaking from experience, Grim. But it really is hard to do both at the same time. And I have mastered it.
And the defense gets another pick. Man, rough. Oh, that's a big-time hit. You ever been hit like that before, Bricks?
Have you seen my beer?
And it's first and 10. Picks up about six on the play. Oh, that was totally uncalled for. And that's why we love the NFL. The offense has only two quarterbacks remaining on the roster. They better be careful because when those guys die, it's forfeit city. And it's first and 10. His balls, he is loose and heading for the end zone. He could go all the way. trying to get fancy here. Just put the ball down and kick it.
In that order, Grim?
The kick is good.
As expected. Those are pretty much just gimmies.
Here comes the kicker.
Oh, I can't wait to hear this. What's the kicker, Grim?
This guy in the field.
Oh, I thought you were going to tell me a story like, here's the kicker.
Boom, dead and down. He just sent a message for that hit.
Yeah, the message was you can't kill the messenger, because he's going to kill you. But then he won't be able to read the message, because the messenger killed him. Ah, going in circles.
The quarterback shifts gears and goes into his hurry-up offense. And that's another pick. Man, oh man, the defense is gonna have four receptions. Boom, and he's dead.
Oh, bingo, bingo, bingo. I got bingo, Grim.
Everyone, this is the Predators' turn.
And the offense goes into their two-minute drill.
Which coincidentally happens to be Brent's match stitching time.
That's what?
He refuses to go down. If there were any functioning brain cells before that hit, they're gone now. He's going to have the IQ of a rutabaga after that hit. At the end of quarter two, it's a blowout. We now go to our halftime show sponsored by Monsanto Industries, makers of great killer products like Roundup. Use it on pesky weeds or neighbors, and they'll be gone by morning. The third quarter is about to begin, and if it's as much of a blowout as the first half was, we may see a riot in the stands.
Well, that's going to happen either way, Grim. It's a $1 Red Bull Crap and Vodka Jello Shot Day.
When you get knocked down, you gotta get right back up and fight.
Now, what about when you get knocked up? What do you do then?
Run.
And it's first and ten. And he's off to the races. Look at that little mutant run. He's leaving a wake of destruction in his path, and the body toll continues to climb. And it's first and ten. And there's another pick. Man, this quarterback, oh, and that one's gonna hurt. He may not be able to comprehend math after that hit.
What's math?
Exactly. And it's first and ten. Wow, the quarterback just threw a sonic blast to his receiver. His cleats are caked in blood and guts, and he's looking to score. Great shoestring tackle. And it's first and ten. First and ten. They're taking what the defense has given them. That That's a 4-yard gain on the reception.
Hey, less than a wipe for the headache.
Second down and 6. And that's another turnover. And he sends him to the ground with an exclamation point.
And a well-placed cleat.
And it's 1st and 10.
Check it off my dead mutant bingo card. I only need one more.
The offense is down to their last running back. If they lose him, they lose all their running plays. And it's 1st and 10. Second down in a very lot. He picks up 9 yards on that catch. Third down and 9. Cheap shot. That's why we love the NFL. The offense has only one quarterback left. If he dies, it's game over.
This new QB, he don't even look too confident. He's pleading with the coach on the sidelines about something.
Yeah, he's telling his coach to punt. What a pussy.
And it's 1st and 10. First down. And it's 1st and 10. Second down and long. He broke free and has open field in front of him. And it's 1st and 10. Shot extra point, but you never know with kickers. Straight through the uprights. Let's see if they can keep the momentum going and keep these fans happy and or bloodthirsty, whichever. It's 1st and 10. And he's off to the races. And it's It's first and 10. Oh, great play by the defense. The receiver didn't stand a chance. Second down and 10. Heard footsteps and took his eye off the ball.
What a peck ahead. Catch the ball, asshole.
Well, they couldn't pick up a first down, so now they have to punt. Nice punt. Should move him back. Night. They just let that one drop and played safe, and the defense says, we'll take it. And it's first and 10. Just call him Cap'n Crunch. Another one bites the dust. The offense has no running backs left, so this becomes a passing-only offense.
They can still run it with their QB, right, Grim?
Sure, they can run their QB into the defense that's feasting on runners. Sounds like a good plan, moron.
Hey, watch it!
And it's first and 10. Didn't see it. At least the mortician did. He's coming out in the field now. And it's first and 10. The quarterback goes down. Zoom on his face. I want to see if he's crying. Second down and ain't gonna happen, partner. And the quarterback finds his man for the first down. And it's first and 10. Boom! And like the Titanic, his ship just went down.
Hey, I almost got that mutant bingo. All I need is 77 to bite it.
He's at the 20, the 10. Oh, a vicious hit. And the ref will have to administer last rites. Funeral services to be held Monday at the Church of Holy Crap. To the new line, that's a first down. The Hexon Oilers get crushed literally and lose by forfeit today. It's probably a good thing the game ended up in forfeit. They weren't going to make it out of the stadium alive with this performance anyway. The fans were going to kill them if the opposition didn't.
Gotta love that fan passion.
Let's hear what the game's MVP has to say about this carnage.
I'd rather listen to Sarah Palin read the entire works of Shakespeare while tripping my brains out.
Actually, that sounds kind of fun.
Today's game was brought to you by the Hexon Oil Corporation. We drill it, spill it, and kill it, so you...